against the Washington Redskins a couple Thursday nights ago. His 10th touchdown pass of the season, that's under Ruben Randall. 7-0 Giants.
I am Eagle. They're speeding up the pace here, Jim Eagle. Another cover. They have Foster. And Foster takes a wallop from Gary Church, the safety. 3-yard pickup as he picked him up and tossed him down.
And one of the things that Bill O'Brien told us yesterday was that in the running game, the tight ends have to do a better job. And that time, Gary Graham on that side of the line next to Dwayne Brown did a good job for Murray, especially on the previous play when he had that big game.
Last week, Fitzpatrick got a win against his former team, the Buffalo Bills, and told us it was really emotional to go up to him.